Now, members of parliament have also given varied reactions to the State of the Nation address by President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta. While MPs allied to President Uhuru Kenyatta and ODM leader Raila Odinga lauded the speech and hailed the president for his achievements, those allied to Deputy President William Samoei Ruto said that the speech did not capture the needs of ordinary Kenyans.
He has indicated who is going to succeed from him, and he said it very clearly. Anybody who believes in the BBI is the one who is going to succeed his leadership. That was very clear, that was candid enough. And he wanted the good values of BBI, the good intentions of BBI, to be succeeded, and any one time that is going to be succeeded. But as far as the economy is concerned, he has not been able to give out. He said Kenya has been able to grow economically from 13, the best in Africa, the wealthiest in Africa, to 6 in Africa. But how is that translated? The GDP has increased to 11 billion shillings. How is that translated to the common man?
The president has done very well. He has explained what he has achieved as a president. He has explained his vision for the country. And I want to believe that one of the biggest deliverables that he is going to bequeath Kenyans is the unity of purpose and unifying the Kenyans. Because without all that unit, all the development agenda that he has spoken about will not go far. And we are grateful as a country that we have a person who has that passion for the country.
The president will be out of touch with the reality. Kenyans are actually suffering. From the speech, the president was expressing the fact that our economy is doing very well. In the reality, unless you are not in the villages, unless you are not in small towns, Kenyans are suffering. Kenyans are actually borrowing heavily on Bulisa.
Among the areas where he said money should be allocated to includes drought response, particularly the area of livestock offtake. He indicated that 1.5 billion has been allocated, but on the ground nothing has happened. So in a nutshell, I think those who are tasked to ensure that this money is released to save assets of pastoralists by way of offtake have let him down.
I'll give him to the scale of 10 and 8. The reason being, the president has been able to move us from position 12 to position 6. Number two, the president has been able to highlight in numericals. He has given us numbers to compare. In terms of when you look at how he has grown the country, it has been very wonderful. Electricity, he has mentioned in terms of how we are now responsive to various issues.